In my taxi cab, Everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the lit up. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the DJ drummed my favorite tune. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn. Knew. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it. See you again.
I'll tell you
when I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. And what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond. And that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always lead you home. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you.
This town will never change. People come and go, it's all the same. Speed the roads on a dozen days to any place that's far away. I never learned anybody's name. We all vowed that we wouldn't stay. Kissing signs on the interstate. All we do for now is sit and wait. In our ride all time. Lights out at the stadium, hey, making life a spinning arcade. Curfews at midnight, we watch the sunrise. We watch the sunrise. We watch the sunrise. And they're noticing. Well, everybody's off partying. We're watching stars over ice cream. And now we're kicking up to seventh gear. And we're breathing in the atmosphere. And I don't even need a sip of beer. I can feel it. Oh, 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 oh. And I ride all down. Lights out at the stadium, hey, making life a spinning arcade. Curfews at midnight, we watch the sunrise. We watch the sunrise. We watch the sunrise. Curfews at midnight, we watch the sunrise.
Oh, it's gonna be a big night. We're gonna have a good time. It's gonna be a big, 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 big
girls, we're gonna party like it's the end of the world. Let's get it started, started, started. Whoa, waiting all weekend, it's Friday night. We gotta get dressed up for the time of our lives. Let's get it started, started, started.
'Cause I've been feeling down, down, down. I need a pick me up.
Dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers.
Yeah. Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. I'll say
I found the one. How am I supposed when you're never really too far gone. The memories won't go away. I feel pain every time I hear your name, but I always think of you the same. 'Cause time wasn't in our favor. This isn't goodbye, this is simply a scene. Even if it takes 10 years. Let me know when it's time to come back. Maybe when your life is on track and you don't have to hesitate. Hopefully it isn't too late. Like I feel I'm patient. I'm okay with you making me wait, and as long as you're near, I'll be here. Even if it takes 10 years. Even if it takes 10 years.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget, and all these reckless nights you regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band, I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12 passenger van in a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name and a star. Now look at where we at, still growing up, still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. 'Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming, got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you and that futon, we just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. 'Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I've seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know what you got, oh, oh, till you.
goes, oh, oh, till it's gone. Oh, oh, you don't know.
Get on your knees in the fire. You can leave it all in your mind. It is all in your mind. It is.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now, like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls on around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party, 'cause all I see is the letters. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the DJ drop my favorite tune, and the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney.
And that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go, and every road you take will always lead you home. Oh. about you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
This town will never change. People come and go, it's all the same. Speed the roads on a dozen days to any place that's far away. I never learned anybody's name. We all vowed that we wouldn't stay. Kissing signs on the interstate. All we do for now is sit and wait. In our ride all time. Lights out at the stadium, hey. Making life a spinning arcade. Curfews at midnight, we watch the sunrise. We watch the sunrise. We watch the sunrise. And they're noticing. Well, everybody's off partying. We're watching stars over ice cream. And now we're kicking up to seventh gear. And we're breathing in the atmosphere. And I don't even need a sip of beer. I can feel it. Oh, 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 oh. And I ride all time. When the light's out at the stadium, hey. Making life a spinning arcade. Curfews at midnight, we watch the sunrise. We watch the sunrise. Watch the sun. Noticing, well, everybody's off partying. Whoa.
water stars over ice cream. And now we're kicking up to seventh gear. And we're breathing in the atmosphere. And I don't even need a sip of beer. I can feel it. Oh. And I ride all down. And I ride all down. Yeah, we invent our own little games. When the light's out at the stadium, hey, making life a spinning arcade. Curfews at midnight, we watch the sunrise. We watch the sunrise. We watch the sun.
just come up and y'all can stay. If we could all be seated at this time. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, and honored guests, welcome to the commencement ceremony for the East View High School class of 2022. My name is Latoya Easter, and I'm the proud principal of East View High School. What a joyous occasion that brings us together tonight. We thank you for being here, and please enjoy this celebration of the 2022 graduates. Before we begin tonight's commencement of our graduates, may I ask that we bow our heads in a moment of silence for the lives taken far too soon in the recent tragedy in Uvalde and in Eastview High School 2020 graduates. Thank you. Will everyone please stand for the presentation of colors by our NJROTC and the singing of our national anthem by our elite choir ensemble, led by a future conductor and EVHS student, Isabella Torres. Please remain standing until our NJROTC clears the field. I think you guys can clear the field now. There we go.
Ready?
Thank you. You may be seated. Major Ohana, great job. Those guys waited for a command. Like, I had to give command. That was important. At this time, I would like to invite Seth Kirkland to the podium for the invocation.
Y'all, please bow your heads and pray with me. Dear Heavenly Father, first off, I want to thank you for yourself for the sacrifice of your life on the cross and dying for our sins, giving us new life and allowing us to live each day protected from the imperfections of life. Father God, we want to thank you for your love and your guidance that has allowed us to prosper through our years of high school, which ultimately conclude here tonight. Lord Jesus, we thank you for our amazing teachers, faculty, and staff, as well as our family and friends who have helped us through these years and poured into our lives with their time, their effort, and their wisdom. Lord, I ask that you provide favor to all of us in our journeys of life, no matter what they may be, and to help us keep you in our hearts and lean on you whenever we encounter struggle. I ask you not to give us an easy life, free of pain and hardship, but the strength to endure adversity and to never quit. Father God, I ask you that you bless us all with the fruits of the Spirit. Bless us with love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control, and the power to spread these to others for as long as we have breath in our lungs. Lord, we thank you for this amazing opportunity to congregate in this amazing space with those who mean most to us to celebrate the graduation of the class of 2022. I pray for all of us students to get the most out of this ceremony and to arrive in our beds safely tonight, ready to begin our new lives as graduates in the morning. In your precious holy name we pray, amen.
Thank you, Seth. At this time, I would like to welcome Sophia Gooch Sanchez to the stage for the senior class president welcome speech.
Hello, class of 2022, parents, guests, and staff. I am your senior class president, Sophia Gooch Sanchez. I just wanted to start off by saying how proud I am of every single one of you. We made the transition of what we were used to throughout elementary school all the way to high school by wearing masks, social distancing, and we continue to be the class that makes a difference. With years of Friday night lights, our lungs damaged by mysterious flower in the stands, our hearing damaged from the screaming and cheering, and from our feet of jumping from the amazing band and drumline. These countless memories we've made, spent together to make every day of high school count. Throughout high school, we celebrated many events of our classmates. We made history by breaking so many records in a variety of sports. We made trips to state and national competitions and excelled at so many levels. We've excelled in so many levels by academics, athletically, and in the arts. So many of our experiences prepared us for our bright future. Each and every one of us have put in so much dedication into what we love and are inspired by each other. I couldn't congratulate you enough or be even more proud. Today, we are graduating without two of our classmates who would have been here if heaven weren't so far away. Leanna Nunez, who had a big heart and a big passion to be in the medical field. A smile that she had always put on her face anytime you'd see her around. Our classmate Marissa Galman, who we created special memories with at Pickett Elementary. Although we were really young, she always had a bright presence with her smile and bravery despite the tough battle. She was a fighter. We know her smile and her great bravery is sitting with us today. May you rest in peace, Leanna and Marissa. You'll always be in our memories. I know stage one of senioritis may have come early, like the beginning of junior year early, but today we split up into 472 different and unique roads. We leave behind a legacy, not by the likes or the comments on each other's Instagram posts or the amount of followers we all had, but the physical interactions we had with each other and the way we checked in with each other, even in the hallways. And graduating isn't the end, it's the beginning of our larger journey, a step into our new life. We leave here today, the Birkelback Field, where most of our football season memories were made, leaving our smiles and our final hugs before we begin our new chapter. I want to thank all of you for the opportunity to be your class president and for all the memories we've made together. In person and virtually, as your class president, I want to leave you with this. Remember to hug your loved ones and never take these moments for granted. Say I love you as much as possible and to remember to cherish the moments while we are young. Remember to treat people with kindness and to make it a great life or not, the choice is always yours. At this time, I would like to introduce our special guest to you. Please welcome Dr. Fred Brent, Superintendent of Georgetown Independent School District and our Board of Trustees. Miss Elizabeth McFarlane. Miss Melanie Connor, Dr. Stephen Benold, Mrs. Stephanie Blank, Mr. Cody Hurt, Miss Jennifer Malden, and Mr. James Scher. We would also like to acknowledge former Board of Trustees President and Vice President, Mr. Scott Stribling and Mr. Andy Webb. Thank you for all your dedication to the students of GISD. That's it.
Thank you, Sophia, and thank you to our Board of Trustees and Georgetown ISD leadership team. I would like to introduce our salutatorian, Catherine Caldebar, to the stage. Catherine is the daughter of Jerry Caldebar. She will be attending University of Texas in Austin, majoring in biology. She plans on studying abroad to diversify her education. Along with her enthusiasm for education, Catherine enjoys art, mainly painting and drawing, live music, and traveling. Come on up.
Good evening, and welcome faculty and staff, teachers, family, friends, and fellow graduates of Eastview's class of 2022. My name is Katie Caldebar, and I'm this year's salutatorian. It's an honor to speak to everyone here tonight as we celebrate our high school graduation. I want to start by saying congratulations. Congratulations on completing this one phase of our lives, one challenge, soon beginning another. Congratulations on making it through the many years of school and getting ready to venture into the next chapter of our lives. While graduation is a time to celebrate the end of high school, it's also a time to look back on all the hard work that it's taken to get here. We all face our challenges and struggles every day, some we let others see, and many that we hope we're doing an excellent job of hiding, such as the fears and the worries about ourselves and our futures. But as with many things, there also come the joys and the victories. And so I just don't want to congratulate my classmates on getting the necessary grades and attendance to be here, but on everything in between. I want to commend them on confronting and battling those fears and worries so you could have the victory of this night. And congratulate family and friends for finding ways to help in this journey. And while I don't want to spend too much time addressing the pandemic, I want to address it because it presented us with almost 2 years that we had to adjust to a different way of learning. And as evidenced by everyone here today, we have met that challenge and more than succeeded. When we first started high school, everyone told us to seize every opportunity and enjoy it because 4 years go by faster than you think. If you were like me, you only half listened to this advice while in the back of your mind you thought, oh, I have plenty of time. Having experienced how fast high school came and went, I can only imagine how fast the rest of our lives will come and go. As we move forward, let us remember and thank all the people who have been with us on this journey, the friends who encouraged and challenged us socially and academically, and the teachers who helped us, always trying their best not to go crazy putting up with us. Remember the countless times those inside these halls made a difference in our lives without them knowing. There are some moments we will remember forever, unforgettable moments that seem to stamp themselves on our brains. Even if we don't realize it at the time, these moments help us shape into who we become. They shape the values we hold, the beliefs we follow, and the people we cherish. While tonight might not leave the same impression on everyone, many of us have had at least one of these moments and will continue to have many more of them throughout the next few years. While we are graduating high school tonight, we are also celebrating the completion of about 12 to 14 years of school, depending on how you experience those ambiguous years known as pre-K and kindergarten. These years have taught me that when faced with problems, you'll likely regret the times you did nothing more than when you decided to do something. If you do something and it fails, at least you have a story. If you do nothing, you have nothing. Many of us continue to learn this every day, and it's easy to forget as you're trying to live the rest of your life. We often don't know what we will have until we lose it, be it experiences or people. As you start your new lives outside of high school, think about all you accomplished, the special moments you experienced, and your people, because they may not be there one day. I want to end my remarks about our educational journey by sharing the words of an author who started many of us on it. In between writing about cats and hats and green eggs and ham, Dr. Seuss said, "Sometimes you will never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory." Thank you.
Thank you. I would like to introduce our valedictorian, Kayla Craven. Kayla is the daughter of Brian and Melissa Craven. Kayla will be attending San Diego State University as a member of the Honors College and majoring in kinesiology with an emphasis in pre-physical therapy. Outside of her academic success, she finds time to run, travel, and do anything that involves outdoors. Our valedictorian, Kayla Craven.
Hello everyone, I'm Kayla. Some of you know me and some of you don't, but regardless, I wanted you to know that I'm honored to be speaking with you today. It's also been an honor to spend the last 4 years as a part of the Eastview class of 2022. I wanted to start by thanking everyone that has helped us get to this point. Our teachers, family members, mentors, friends, and the huge community that I can't possibly encompass with just a list. I hope we have made you proud. And every student in the class of 2022 here should be proud of themselves. Everyone has worked so hard to get to this point, and it was no small feat. School has been one of the major challenges in our lives, and we finally made it. I can't tell you how many times I remember talking to my friends and saying, "If I can just make it through today. If I can just make it through this week." And for the past year, it's been, "If I can just make it through graduation." It was the thought that if we made it through graduation, all our problems would magically be solved, and it will be nothing but smooth sailing from here. But as I'm sure our adult guests are thinking right now, there is never going to be a time in any of our lives when we're not facing some kind of obstacle. So how are we as graduates supposed to go into our future with hope and optimism, knowing that we will always be facing a challenge? I want you to consider the challenge of getting through high school. We've spent 4 years tackling it, and now that we're here, what are we going to remember? I'm sure we're going to remember our graduation night and celebration, but there are countless memories that will be just as important, if not more important. Some things that come to my mind are sporting events and fine arts performances, instructing our teachers on slang words and their proper use, decorating the hallways for homecoming and winter break, teachers playing matchmaker with seating assignments and group projects, and all the crazy events that transpired in our cafeteria. When reflecting on high school, I noticed that it wasn't more graduation celebrations that I wanted, but it was more moments like those that I wish could go on forever. For most of high school, I didn't take the time to enjoy the little moments, but I came into senior year with the goal of enjoying the journey. I faced my toughest challenges this year, but despite that, I can wholeheartedly say that it was my favorite year of high school because I took that time to appreciate those moments. You are going to face a unique blend of challenges in your life that will shape who you become. And no matter your background or where you come from, you will always have a challenge in front of you. But you will face them with grace and find fulfillment if you focus on enjoying the little moments rather than caring only about the destination. You can overcome any problem put in your path. The last thing I want to leave you with tonight is a little bit of wisdom from the one and only Captain Jack Sparrow. The problem is not the problem. The problem is your attitude about the problem. Thank you, and from the bottom of my heart, I wish you all the very best. Congratulations.
Thank you, Kayla. I would like to take a moment to recognize a very special group of graduates. If you are joining a branch of our nation's armed forces after graduation, please stand and be recognized. Can we also have any members of the audience who have served in the past or currently serving a branch of the armed forces to please stand and be recognized? Thank you for your commitment to serving our country. At this time, I invite all educators to please stand and be recognized. I ask everybody that's in the audience right now if you have the ability to stand and give these educators a standing ovation. I encourage you to do so at this time. They have trailblazed an incredible year with a lot of courageousness, and they deserve to be celebrated. Thank you. I want to start by saying this is the hardest speech I've ever written, and I still cannot say it's complete. However, maybe that's the point. I was inspired by the ability of words, mantras, quotes, the way that we use our words and actions to express ourselves. At the end of the 2020 school year, I remember sitting in my midnight thoughts, wondering if we had the worst of it. I, like so many of us, was ready for serendipity, the place where happiness collides in a beneficial way with events and chances. The thought of prolonged disappointment and disconnection was simply unacceptable. Over 2 years later, while I feel we have found parts of our serendipity, I feel strongly the best is yet to come. Optimism has been the best remedy for heartache, and resilience and courage have been the greatest soldiers and are pressed to keep moving forward, and we have. So to my words that I hope will be received evergreen and vulnerable, to my thoughts that I unabashedly share, to my heart that I will leave wide open for you, I leave you with these sacred and authentic last words. Historical writer Thomas Paine said, "The harder the conflict, the more glorious the triumph." You've been reminded enough that you can do hard things. However, never forget that the great things that we do after the hard things make the world of difference. Always seek to be the greatest version of you that you can be, and know that when you are at your best, you have changed the world for the better. Maya Angelou once said, "I've learned that people will forget what you said. People will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel." You are more than words. You are the actions that people see, the habits that you live by, the relationships that you cherish, the faith that you believe in, and the love that you share. Be courageous enough to give the world more than silence, and make sure your words are fulfilled by the way that others remember you. Remember that the way that your story is remembered is by the chapters you write. Leave your best piece of work behind. And in the words of Mahatma Gandhi, be the change that you wish to see in the world. Remember to live a life that you can be proud of, one of integrity, kindness, and love above all. Our world is not meant to be torn apart, but rather to be built up, to prosper, and to be led by people of great fortitude and character, and that is you. Not everyone in life will understand your journey. Many will question your intentions, and others will tell you what you can't do before they encourage you to do anything. So run the greatest race of your life, not for greed, not for selfishness, but to leave a mark of inspiration on this world. While I believe that regret is often a result of unfulfillment, I also believe that gratefulness is the one most fulfilling emotion that we can carry forward with us always. I wish we had more time together the last few years, but I am incredibly grateful for the time that we did. My gratitude for the way your spirit inspired me and how you have always been the fire that lights my candle as an educator, as a person who loves kids and who cares about you. That I will cherish forever. So carpe diem, graduates, for your pursuit of greatness is the greatest gift that you can ever give to the world. You are ready. I love you. Go be great. Please join me in welcoming Dr. Fred Brin, Superintendent of Schools, to the podium.
I got up at the right time this time. Okay, students, before we get you certified and before I share a few words with your families, I just want to share a couple of thoughts with you. You've heard a lot of great speeches, people who you are very close to, and I'm addressing you as a superintendent who works from afar and doesn't get to spend as much time with you as I wish I could. And what I would encourage you as a representative of someone who serves the entire community, if you could look in the stands around you, I know you've been listening to us, but I would encourage you to look in the stands around you because there's something important about where you are right now. This is your hometown. I've said that a lot lately, but this is your hometown. The last 2 years, yes, a lot of people have spoken of how challenging they have been. I want to encourage you. The men and women in the stands, in this stadium around you tonight, are representative of your hometown. That is something no one can ever take from you. It will always be your hometown, Georgetown, Texas. Eastview High School will always be your school. And what you need to know about this place that I've experienced, especially in the last 2 years, is that the men and women you see surrounding you tonight, a reflection of your hometown? Guys, you need to know something. The men and women here tonight love you tremendously. They pray for you daily, and they will always believe in you. And that is something no one can take from you, because we do love you in Georgetown, Texas, and we do pray for you, and we do believe in you. And I want to congratulate you and encourage you to go out there and finish strong. All right, so let's get you guys certified. So, thank you. So, students, parents, grandparents, and extended families, the teachers and staff at Georgetown ISD have been privileged to play a role in the life of your child. You have shared with us your most precious gift, and for that, we are grateful. In public education, what we're doing tonight, high school graduation is the pinnacle of what we do. This is the day that we launch these young men and women before us here tonight into their future. Graduation is also serves as a celebration of the legacy we leave as parents, as community members, as educators, as well as a reminder of the great responsibility we have to empower you, the future leaders of Texas and our nation. I'm thankful for the support, parents, that you have given these students throughout their education at Georgetown ISD, and I'm truly proud of your accomplishments.
Dr. Brin, on behalf of the faculty and staff, I hereby proclaim that the students seated before you have met the criteria to participate in this commencement ceremony. Students, please stand at this time. Welcome Dr. Brin back to the podium.
Yes, stand up. Come on, wake up, guys. Here we go. All right. You're so good looking, everybody. Here we go. All right, Board President Elizabeth McFarland and the trustees of Georgetown ISD,
As superintendent of schools, it is my distinct honor to certify that the students here before us tonight, the Eastview High School graduating class of 2022, have met the requirements as determined by the state of Texas and the Georgetown Independent School District Board of Trustees for high school graduation. Congratulations.
Thank you, Dr. Brent. Students, you may be seated. But guess what? I'll ask the first two rows to stand and take your place. Additionally, guests, please note that we will read names from both sides of the stage with alphabet A through L to my left, alphabet M through Z to my right. Please refrain from loud noises or excessive applause so that all names can be heard. Ms. Maria Arellano, Ms. Karen Breslin, and Ms. Ana Gallegos, please call the class of 2022.
Check. Our top 10 graduates. Amelia Faith Bruton. Ariana Patricia Cavazos. Travis Edward Best. Liliana Ruby Frazier. Paul Feinstein. Ernest William Jost. Gideon Eugene Wheatley. Leah Finn Amato.
Anaí Acosta Cardona.
Elizabeth Ruby Mann.
Elliot Tomas Adair.
Maria Mansour.
Peyton Ronald Adams.
John Anthony Marin.
Andy Emmanuel Aguilar Lemus.
Carla Daniela Luna.
Elena Roxanne Alanis.
Carmen Cecilia Marin Morales.
Daisy Natalie Albarran.
Leslie Candelaria Marmolejo.
Daniel Alcántara López.
Micaiah I. Marsh.
Elijah Paul Alexander.
Jacob Lee Martin.
Kayliana Peace Alexander.
Alia Gabriel Martinez.
Danielle Marie Alton.
Diana Martinez.
Martin Alvarado Jr.
Michaela Lynn Martinez.
Elizabeth Ambriz.
Nathan James Martinez.
Dante Joseph Amison.
Luis Uriel Martinez Panchi.
Liana Ruby Andana.
Angel Daniel Martinez Mora.
Hayden David Anderson.
Tyler James Martinka.
Jay Anawar.
Abigail Elizabeth Mason.
Nia James Armstrong.
Angel Martinez.
William Scott Arnett.
Mia Joami Mata.
Christian Giovanni Arreola.
Oscar Brian Mata Valverde.
Francisco Arriaga Silva.
Demetrius Julius Matthews.
Paola René Asturias.
Debbie Gabriela Maya Ortiz.
Brian Ronaldo Aviles.
Harley Michael McCain.
Grayson Alexander Babineau.
Edie Sophia McCarroll.
Bella Rose Batterfield Porterfield.
Gavin Jacob McConnell.
Jaden Kane Balladez.
Brock Christian McLaughlin.
Anna Victoria Balderrama.
Jonas Lamorbion Medina.
Ella Jewel Baldwin.
Luis Hector Medina.
Guadalupe Ballesteros.
Elder Josue Melara Rivera.
Natalie K. Barb.
Addison Nicole Menchaca.
Taylor Grace Barfield.
Jesus Mendoza.
Jack Ivan Barlow.
Manuel de Jesus Mendoza Beltran.
Diego Barragan.
Micah Julian Murziowski.
Jeremiah William Barone.
Frank Edward Mettler.
Riley Matthew Bartmeyer.
Adam Isaac Minter.
Christopher Jacob Bauer.
Jonathan Mireles Loyola.
Walker Dane Baylor.
Aaron Baylor Mitchell.
Remy Scott Michael Bell.
Jacob Austin Miller.
Esteban Thomas Beltran.
Jose Juvenal Mondragon.
Andrew Robert Benham.
Aiden Scott Montalvo.
Alexis Benitez.
Julian Montes Benavides.
Brian Benitez.
Daniel Monroe Moore.
Eduardo Benitez.
Xochiquetzal Amaya Moore.
Ivan Benitez.
Dante Isaiah Mora.
Marcus Tremon Benson.
Andrea Morales.
Matthew Barry Bolton.
Juan Aniel Morales Jaimes.
Mark Anthony Vasquez.
Damaris Yohaira Morales.
Emma Paige Bowles.
Irving Ezequiel Morales Tello.
Natalie Diana Brackeen.
Michael Thomas Morby Smith.
Nicholas Scott Brandon.
Francisco Abraham Morin.
Riley Paige Brantley.
Cora Estefania Munoz Nieto.
Brianna Michelle Brown.
Natalie Graciela Murillo Rodriguez.
Jalia Amarni Brown.
Luke Kenneth Namey.
Savannah Marie Brown.
Reese Joseph Namey.
Levi Edward Bennick.
Ariana Cherie Navarro.
Corin Zephaniah Burns.
Azalea Lizette Navarro.
Madison Ann Burris.
Kang Dui No.
Ash
Ashley Lynn Bush.
Benjamin Brested Nichols.
Sydney Lee Buttram.
Caitlin Malone Niederhauser.
Gabriela Grace Cabrera.
Mackenzie Janique Kansa.
Isabella Beatriz Canera.
Alexander Kevin Norman.
Perla Vivian Cantu.
In loving memory of Liana Larrey Esther Nunez, honorary diploma.
Angélica Cardona.
Reagan Elizabeth Nunley.
Jeho Cardona Loera.
Aiden Teller O'Neill.
Zane Carlin.
Chukwuemeka Darlington Okoye.
Daniela Carol Carrillo.
Aaron Olage.
Hayden Nicholas Carrillo.
Noah Nelena Olivier.
Tristan Carrillo.
Jocelyn Cristal Olvera.
Abigail Ray Carruth.
Vincent Anthony Ordonez.
Ruth Castañeda.
Jalen Jade Ormsby.
Nevea Jasleen Castro.
Lily Elizabeth Orozco.
Cynthia Guadalupe Cavazos.
Alex Manuel Ortega.
Marilena Nicole Cazares.
Alexandra Ortega.
Natalia Giselle Charles.
Carlos Humberto Ortega Jr.
Jose Christopher Chavarria.
Marco Antonio Ortega.
Viviana Graciela Chavez Jaimes.
Ariana Lily Ortiz.
Brian Omar Chavez Ortega.
Carter Christian Osborne.
Colby Chichurka.
Yasmin Montserrat Rojas.
Jaden Emre Chiman Wade.
Cody Michael Paddock.
Kevin Bennett Cole.
Kaylee Danielle Padilla.
Lillian Marie Combs.
Eric Luis Padron.
Sydney Reese Combs.
Liliana Araceli Palmias.
Raul Alexis Mireles Compián.
Marco Antonio Pantoja.
Ronel Laquan Conley.
Catherine Therese Parks.
Giselle Contreras Benitez.
Selena Marie Perry.
Carlisle Ray Cooley.
Jacob Wade Parsons.
Madison Michelle Cooper.
Ethan Joseph Payne.
Dylan Archer Cornish.
Anjani Victoria Pearsall.
Ryan Frank Guzman Cote.
Vanessa Sanchez Pedrosa.
Jeremiah James Paul Cotsworth.
Yatsidi Penalosa.
Nicholas Ryan Cottrell.
Devduni Anagi Pereira.
Adele Claire Cummins.
Marcela Lynn Perez.
Carmen Delane Cuthrell.
Pablo Perez Moreno.
Alice DeRocha Santos.
Georgina Perez Martinez.
Jaden Markel Lopez.
Giovanni Che Perry.
Tanner Lane Davis.
Stephanie Pina Castro.
Samantha Ann Dawson.
Scarlett Jatsiri Pineda Hurtado.
Andrea De La Cruz.
Bryson Leif Pippen.
Jorge De La Cruz Medrano.
Eduardo Polco.
Elazar De La Fuente Jr.
Francisco Juan Porcayo.
Tobias De La Torre.
Isaac Warren Poussin.
Jaden Emily Degon Newman.
Cindy Alexis Powell.
Bailey Ray Den.
Hannah Lee Pullen.
Connor Nash Brady DeCarroll.
Lorena Lisbeth Quintero Villa.
Litzy Zoe De Leon Herman.
Mayumi Morales Radke.
Keaton Alexander Denham.
Ethan Anand Raghu.
Ashley Denny.
Yep, same thing.
Jose Dadrian Ramirez.
Joshua Tate Denny.
Juana Janet Guerrero Ramirez.
Janelle Dennis.
Jessica Fabiola Ramirez Ramos.
Nicholas Carl Dizzo.
Omar Manuel Ramos.
Isabella Ray Diaz.
Victor Andre Ramos Ruiz.
John Rourke Doherty.
Casey Janice Ranko.
Maximilian Price Donjes.
Connor Lucky Reed.
Alberto Manuel Dominguez.
Ruby Sue Reed.
Jarice Domingos Nino.
Karen Marlene Renault.
Hannah Paige Duplessis.
Isabella Grace Rizak.
Abigail Josephine Dunaway.
Samantha Jane Ritchie.
Alexander Joseph Dwyer.
Catherine Nicole Rios Ramirez.
Kennedy Lee Dyer.
Nelson Noe Rivas III.
Sanaya Kalise Edwards.
Ammon Jared Roan.
Malik Patrick Island.
Christian James Robertson.
Cade Allen Elkins.
Bianca Belinda Rodriguez.
Gabrielle Leora Ellswick.
Ezequiel Rodriguez.
Emily Drew England.
Sergio Rodriguez, Jr.
Jamie Marie Erickson.
Bianca Nicole Rodriguez Nava.
Marie Julissa Escobar Ramirez.
Jade Anaí Rodriguez Salcedo.
Marisa Lee Espinosa.
Jackson Nathaniel Rolo.
Roberto De Jesus Espinosa.
Francisco Javier Rosales Vasquez.
JC Cruz Estes Lloyd.
Hezekiah James Rose.
Maeve Allen Estes Lloyd.
Kaylin May Ross.
Valentina Estrada Baez.
Gibson Thomas Roundtree.
Nathan Evans.
Amador Ruiz.
Sebastián Fernández.
Jimena Ruiz Escobar.
Ana Claudia Flores Salas.
Anthony Paul Ryburn.
Marguerite Ann Foster.
Isis Alvarez Sainz.
Daniela Raquel Franco.
Anderson Manuel Sanchez Sanchez.
Kaylan Franzoy.
Montserrat Sandoval.
Kai Führer.
Carrie Nicole Sanford.
Samantha Galicia.
Jesus Enrique Santana.
Samuel Andres Gamboa Pereira.
Robert Carlos Santillan Rico.
Jacob Austin Garces.
Damien Santoyo.
Marilyn Garcia.
Michael Sariol.
Melissa Garcia.
Samuel David Scantlin.
Miguel Alejandro Garcia.
Elena Renee Sheeler.
Lakeisha Leanne Garcia Mojica.
Rebecca Ann Schmidt.
Rafael Garcia Santos.
Michael Ray Anthony Sedwick.
Sterling Jack Gaddis.
Grace Lynn Sellers.
Shelby Lynn Garrick.
Cole Avery Selman.
El Anis Gill.
Desiree Serna.
Jaden Angel Gloria.
Alfred Anthony Serrano.
Andrew Jacob Godinez.
Manuela Ann Serrano Lopez Andre.
Sophia Lauren Gulf Sanchez.
Ulises Maximiliano Serrano.
In loving memory of Marissa Danielle Goldman, honorary diploma.
Cruz Alonso Servín.
Ed Kendrick Gomez.
Haley McKenzie Sewell.
Nidia Lopez Gomez.
Xavier Allen Simpson.
Rachel Michelle Gomez.
Jordan Blake Skinner.
Cesar Israel Gonzalez.
Katrina Elizabeth Sletten.
Everardo Gonzalez Jr.
Brendan Christopher Smith.
Landon Joaquin Gonzalez.
Devin Jean Smith.
Brittany Gonzalez Aviles.
Jayla Sienna Smith.
Josue Izia Gonzalez Vasquez.
Joshua Ethan Smith.
Anaya Shantia Sherelle Goodman.
Kaylee Alexandria Smith.
Landon Cade Graham.
Jonathan James Solis.
Timothy James Granberry.
Anthony Ray Soto.
Ethan Thomas Gregory.
James Wilson South.
Kaylee Nicole Gregory.
David Robert Spindler.
Jaden Emma Hale.
Jesse Alejandro Stasel.
Avery Jade Haley.
Jordan Dean Stoll.
Shayla Ann Hall Burks.
Esteban Suarez.
Sean Michael Halter.
Dylan Montes Chappelle Sullivan.
Joelle Renee Harvey.
Paris Marie Summers.
Brigham Christopher Hawkins.
Luke Wesley Summerall.
Nathaniel Michael Henderson.
Sophia Rose Swanson.
Eve Johnson Henry.
Catherine Elizabeth Swope.
Alexis Nicole Hernandez.
Jackson Cook Sherba.
David Hernandez.
Belen Ava Thames.
Emily Victoria Hernandez.
Oh,
Fiorella Adriana Tapia Mata.
Miriam Annette Hernandez.
Kevin Tran Tat.
Joseph Hyatt.
Delaney Noel Taylor.
Mackenzie Day Hickman.
Savannah Gray Taylor.
Ethan Richard Hikida.
Sullivan Keith Taylor.
Taylor Lynn Hildreth.
Jacob Rudolph Tempervich.
Rayco Alfonso Hill Jr.
Kate Delane Testone.
Jordan Ray Hines.
Alexander Eric Thomas.
Aaron Bryce Holmes.
Daniela Meredith Thompson.
Jordan Page Holmes.
Thomas Lynn Thornburg.
Rollin Mack Howard.
Garrett Wade Thorpe.
Madeline Hester Bissell Hudgens.
Reese Ronald Tidwell.
Colton John Hudson.
Cynthia Evelyn Torres.
Richard Tyler Huerta.
Isabella Hope Torres.
Cecilia Anaí Ibarra.
Chase Garrett Trapp.
Stephanie Marie Irizarry Gonzalez.
Edwin Alexander Tristan Avila.
Jasmine Mar Irruegas.
Jordan Andrew Truitt.
Sean Anthony Jackson.
Citlali Yamilet Valdez Garcia.
Samuel Orion James.
Ezequiel Valente.
Emolita Yamilet Jimenez.
Juan Carlos Vallejo Donaciano.
Camila Nicole Jimenez Viera.
Arturo Valverde.
William Christopher Johnson.
Michael Fernando Vargas.
Josué Neftalí Juárez.
Sofía Vargas Velasco.
Jacqueline Juárez Amaro.
Rosie Vega.
Jasmine Juárez Amaro.
Jaden Adam Velasquez.
Gloria Jade Carrichko.
Gilberto Alexis Velasquez Campos.
Gresha Katayat.
Eliel Aaron Veloz.
Robert Wade Kemp.
Noah Vinces.
Kaden Lee Kilpatrick.
Irving Emmanuel Ventura Flores.
Andrea Anile Kirk.
Ariana Vidales.
Seth Connor Kirkland.
Stephanie Villa Alvarez.
Caleb Kite.
Ruben Villegas.
Justin Christopher Kling.
Case Christopher Vogler.
Andrea Kramer.
Tyler McCallum Wagoner.
Caitlin Krennick.
Kyla Mae Wagner.
Kaden Malachi Lambert.
Riley Dawn Wagner.
Deacon Frost Larson.
Congratulations.
Jeffrey Weldon Weaver.
Morgan Isabel Larson.
Grace Webb.
Anthony Joe Lavender.
Madison Mahialani Wells.
Seamus Alexander Lawler.
Austin James Whitson.
Nyan Kim Lee.
Nathaniel Ray Williams.
Tristan Shamar Lemons.
Samuel Cody Williams. Taylor Christine Williams.
Raphael Elijah Lerma.
Zachary James Williams.
Rachel Aaron Lester.
Eduardo Samaripa.
Landon Dale Lineberry.
Gail Elizabeth Zamora.
Amanda Marie Linz.
Elisa Marie Suniga.
Nathaniel. Nathaniel Lewis Laveras.
Jacob Bo Zunker.
Nicholas Theodore Laveras. Anthony Lopez. Isabella Cristina Lopez. Caitlin Nicole Love.
Michaela Hope Loera. Journey Lou Mason.
Congratulations, you have five, you last one. Very good.
Well, I think one of the things that is extraordinary about personalities, and I think the right word that you guys will know is you keep it spicy, right? And we had some spicy moments and some moments to remember, but I'm so proud of you all. I want to thank all the parents, teachers, community members, board, GISD leadership for your devotion to our students and to the class of 2022. We are eternally grateful for your support. Graduates, I ask you to participate in a traditional symbolization of your tradition from a high school student as a graduate. At this time, please move your tassel from right to left. In just a moment, I will invite all to join together to sing our school song. Graduates, please stand. You know the drill, join hands. And as we come to the last line of our school song, that is when you toss your cap. Let's get ready, our alma mater.
Okay.